duck. John, you're just beautiful. That is the most beautiful sight.
What's that?
You're standing there on the rim of that crater.
Young used a portable instrument to measure the local magnetic field. He would later record the most intense magnetic field ever found on the moon, far higher than scientists ever suspected.
It's really some crater.
As you come around there, there's a rock in the near field on this rim that has some white on the top of it. We'd like you to pick it up as a grab sample.
This one right here?
That's it.
This one right here?
That's it. You got it right there.
Man, does this thing have steep walls.
They said 60 degrees.
Now, I tell you, I can't see to the bottom of it, and I'm as close to the edge as I'm going to get. That's the truth.
Now, the routine, if anything on the moon can be called that. Test, collect, photograph. Keep moving. Time is precious on the moon.
They look like drill holes is what they look like. Do that in West Texas and you get a rattlesnake. Here you get permanently shattered soil.
How about rolling that one over?
No way.
Then, one of the most spectacular discoveries of the mission.
Look at the size of that biggie. It is a biggie, isn't it?
It may be further away than we think.
No, it's not very far. It was just right beyond you.
And we better press on for the big boulder.
Okay, we're headed that way. You get the tongs, John?
Yep.
I'll carry the rake.
That big black dot.
Can't be acid. Right here.
If we could see to the bottom, we could say for sure if this big black rock is right out of the bottom. But my guess from the old photographs is it probably is.
Okay, that sounds like a good guess.
You're going to be worried at it?
No.
It looks like you're standing right there.
Look at the size of that rock.
I'm curious what they're going to look like when they stand next to it.
We can see.
Once I get to it, the bigger it is.
Yeah, but look at the permanent shattered part, Charlie.
On this side over here?
Yeah.
And as our crew slowly sinks, we bet a pond disappeared into the sunset.
Well, Tony, that's your half rock right there.
Very good.
Don't get too near the edge of that thing. It falls off. Look over at your right. It falls off pretty good.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, we
keep
going.
But now it was time to head back to their base and close out the EVA.
All right, we think you could just about head south now.
Yeah, the only route.
That's it. We're going
home again, jiggity jig.
During the previous EVA, a section of a rear fender had come off the rover, causing the astronauts to receive occasional showers of lunar dirt.
That's a beautiful sight.
Young parked the rover, then moved out to join Duke, enter the lunar module, and prepare for liftoff.
Boy, Houston, the beauty of this place is just absolutely incredible.
Smile. FAO. Don't be mad. We'll get it up there. See how nice and leisurely it's been? That's the way it should be, getting ready for us.
Along this rim where they can see.
But they're dropping, Bill, so they must be coming across that.
We're right where we wanted to be for Station 2, and it looks like a great place. Big blocks. It looks like quite a bit of variety from here. Different colors, anyway. Pretty hard, isn't it? That boulder's gonna roll. Man, that is hard. Just don't stub your toe.
the foreground features are somewhat different.
Simply because they were farther up under the hill, I think. But that's, otherwise, that's remarkable.
Powder, it's obviously very, very cohesive because the bottom of the core is not smooth. It's very jaggedy and fragmental-like.
He's finished with the core tube. Then we should be able to go.
If we get that down.
Jack Schmidt having a few problems.
They would sample several locations on this EVA,
okay.
But none would cause more excitement than the find at the crater called Shorty.
Oh, hey! There is orange soil. Well, don't move it till I see it. It's all over. Orange! Don't move it till I see it. I've stirred it up with my feet. Hey, it is! I can see it from here. It's orange.
That's it. That's the volcanic
mist. Somebody unplugged silver.
Fantastic, sports fans. It's trench time. Jack, that is really orange.
I think it's the most exciting we've come across since the beginning of the Apollo program. I believe that it's going to be the most rewarding of all the finds on Apollo.
Light gray material on either side. Oh, man, that's incredible. Hey, Gene, we're going to have to...
That's incredible.
You need to get it down, sir.